Hello everyone. What is up with my hair nowadays? It is like my scalp is not a loving environment anymore, and my hair would rather spend their life on the floor or stuck to my towel or on my pillowcase. I mean, I take such good care of it. I use a mild shampoo, use a conditioner, use oil, do everything right. Then I thought about my diet and I realized that I follow an effed up diet. Eating nutritious food is not only good for our hair but is also good for our overall body health too. So without further ado, let's get into the healthy and nutritious food that you need to eat to avoid hair loss. Number 10. Eating foods rich in vitamin A. Vitamin A, aside from being extremely important for your eyes, it is also important for the normal growth and functioning of the body. It helps a gland in the scalp make sebum, which is a protective element, and it moisturizes the scalp and hair. It also acts as an antioxidant and so reverses the damage done by free radicals on our hair and body. It also promotes blood circulation, thereby giving your scalp the nutrition it needs and promoting the health of the hair. Eating sweet potatoes, spinach, kale and pumpkins help in boosting the levels of vitamin A and so helps in preventing hair fall. Number 9. Yogurt. Yogurt, aside from being really good for marinating meat, it is also good for your hair. How? I will explain. It is rich in vitamin B6 and B12, both of which are essential for the good health and strength of your hair. Yogurt helps to get rid of your dandruff and gives you a clean scalp so that your hair can grow and be strong and healthy. It also contains fatty acids that help in retaining moisture and keeps it from getting frizzy and dry. Also, it has a cooling effect on your scalp and so helps in reducing the irritation from an aggravated scalp. Number 8. Amla. Amla or gooseberry is rich in tannins, vitamin C, camphorol, flavonoids and gallic acid. All of these are beneficial to our hair and help in the maintenance of healthy and silky hair. Vitamin C helps in the hair growth and stimulates the formation of new hair follicles. It contains antioxidants that help reverse the damage done to our hair by the free radicals that are formed by our body. Amla helps by increasing the blood circulation to your scalp and thereby increasing the all-around health of your hair. It also delays the onset of gray hair and increases the strength and volume of your hair. You can eat the fruit just like that, raw, or you can make a hair mask with it. Another method is making it juice and drinking that. But I have found it to be very bitter and it is not that tolerable. Number 7. Oats. Along with being a really healthy meal, there are other benefits of oatmeal that are not so widely known, mostly relating to your skin and hair. Oats are rich in fiber, zinc, iron, omega-6 fatty acids and unsaturated fats, all of which are beneficial to your hair health. They stimulate hair growth and prevent hair fall, making your hair thick, healthy and lush. Oatmeal can help treat dandruff too, making your scalp healthy and your hair silky. Also, eating it in combination with berries and nuts is not only healthy but excellent for your hair too. Number 6. Shrimps or prawns. Shrimp or prawns are one of the most popular seafoods available at present and are undoubtedly popular for a reason. They are filled with vitamins B and D and essential minerals like zinc, potassium and iron. All of these help in promoting hair growth. Hair fall is also associated with low vitamin D3 level, which can be cured by eating shrimp. And shrimp also have omega-3 fatty acids, which are absolutely essential for hair growth. They help in retaining moisture in the hair, giving you lush and silky hair. They are also really low in unhealthy fat content and have a massive protein content. So eat without feeling guilty or spoiling of your diet plans. Number 5. Avocado. Avocados are high in vitamins B6, E, A and D, making it ideal for repair and growth of damaged hair follicles. Also, avocado is filled with essential fatty acids, making it a perfect moisturizer for your dry hair, thereby nourishing it and preventing it from falling. Avocados are also high in antioxidants, thereby preventing damage from the free radicals to your hair. It helps in unclogging old hair follicles and makes way for the growth of new hair follicles and so increases the hair volume and number, and also helps in preventing the falling of the hair which is already there. You can either eat avocados or make hair masks with them, helping to make your hair stronger and silkier than ever. Number 4. Eggs. Once a week, my mother puts an egg yolk hair pack. She separates the yolk from the whites and puts it on her hair. Why? It contains many essential vitamins like B12, E, etc., which are all great for your hair growth. Also, as you know, eggs are filled with proteins, and so they provide all the necessary nutrition for the all-round growth and health of your hair. It hydrates your hair and makes it more soft and silky, giving it a lush appearance. Number 3. Carrot. Everybody must have seen Bugs Bunny waving a carrot around and walking nonchalantly. Ever seen a blind spot on him? No. Why? It's because of carrots. Carrots are filled with essential vitamins and nutrients like vitamin A, K, C, B1, B2, B3, B6, and potassium, phosphorus, magnesium, etc. It is excellent for hair growth and sebum production, which helps in the continued growth and good health of your hair. Carrots also increase the blood circulation to your scalp, thereby increasing the nutrition to your hair and increasing the overall health and preventing dandruff as well. Number 2. Walnuts. Walnuts are also very rich in selenium, which is an antioxidant, and it helps in the nourishment of the scalp. Walnuts also contain vitamin B7, which helps prevent hair fall. Applying walnut oil for our hair gives it an extra shine and strengthens it and prevents hair fall. This is because it contains many essential fatty acids like omega-3, omega-6 and omega-9, and essential minerals like potassium and zinc. Because of all these important constituents of walnuts, it helps to prevent hair fall. And you can either apply a walnut oil or eat a handful of walnuts every day or make a dye out of the walnut husk. Before we get onto the number one food in our list, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like the video. Thank you for your support. Number 1. Spinach. What else is spinach good for other than Popeye's big guns? Hair fall. That is right. Spinach has many vitamins like K, A, C, B1, B2, B6 and E, and is filled with antioxidants, omega-3 fatty acids and essential minerals like zinc, magnesium, etc. Vitamin B6 helps in giving our body enough oxygen, and a deficiency in folate leads to anemia. What anemia also does is cause hair fall, as there is not enough oxygen reaching the scalp, leading to malnutrition of the scalp. So, there is more hair fall than hair production, leading to balding. What to do with spinach? You can eat it or make it into a hair mask. This ensures that your scalp gets the nutrition it needs to promote hair growth. So, there you have it. The top foods that help in the prevention of hair fall. No more worrying about the hair being stuck in your combs or towels. Just follow a healthy diet plan and exercise. It will help in promoting and maintaining hair growth and preventing hair fall. That's it from us today. We will meet you in another video with another interesting topic.